إن للمتقين مفازا حدائق وأعنابا وكواعب أترابا وكأسا دهاقا لا يسمعون فيها لغوا ولا كذابا جزاء من ربك عطاء حسابا.
There's a river called River Nahr al-Haya or al-Hayawan. In this river, we will go and we'll drink from it. It will purify us from within. From inside, no jealousy, no حقد, no ill feelings toward a Muslim brother or a sister. Rasulullah and Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, mashaAllah, they're in the highest level in Jannah. This person is the lowest level in Jannah. They both happy. There is no more jealousy, no more like, you know, I want to be there. No, I'm happy where I am. I'm happy. But look, ya akhwati fillah, look. Do you want to be there? Or you want to be with Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? You want to be his neighbor, right? This is where we all should go. And then we will also bathe in that river. We will all be beautiful. We will look as handsome as possible. Oh, and there for the brothers who keep shaving, you know, you should not be shaving, but however, you won't have to shave in Jannah. Nothing. Yeah, see, brother said, Brother Saeed, I say, I'm ready for Jannah, inshallah. There's nothing much I have to show you. I'm ready for Jannah. I'm almost there, bi-idhnillah. And then you only have straight, nice black hair and nice eyebrows, and you will look so fine that your whole line will get dizzy when she sees you. Brothers, she will get dizzy. It's like, woof, who is this guy? You know. You will look so fine, inshallah. And then the sisters, they will be so beautiful, that when you see them, when you see your wife in Jannah, if you were in this dunya, your soul will leave your body. You will die simply because of how she looks like. You know, you will drop dead. Actually, they drop dead, for real. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave you that ni'mah so you can enjoy it.
والوعد جنة